bird dog variation, coming down into your regular bird dog position, that quadruped position. So your hands are under your shoulders, knees are under your hips. I'm gonna see the best angle here. So you're gonna bring opposite arm and opposite leg up. Remember, we're not going over the line of our back, we're staying steady. Shoulders are square to the floor, hips are square to the floor. You're gonna reach out, so you pull your arm like a bow and arrow, and you pull your knee wide to the side, and then extend. So extending straight back and straight forward, and then pulling, okay? So you see I've got my knee bent almost like a frog position, using my obliques to draw in, but I'm still not rotating or opening my hips. So you're gonna pull. I might mess with the tempo with you. Maybe it'll be a triple pulse and extend. Maybe it'll be coming in for two and going out for two. But the main point is this is that wide position, almost frog-like, okay, with bird dog. Enjoy. It burns so good.